Hello and welcome to Uma's Kitchen. Today's recipe is another one which is suitable for eating during fast or upavas. It is a very simple sabzi made with boiled potatoes and a seasoning of cumin seeds, and it is perfect to eat as an accompaniment with any fast or upavas food. Typically it is served with samak ke chawal and peanut kadhi, but you can accompany it with any other food as well. So first, the ingredients for making jeera aloo. 2 big potatoes boiled and peeled. And another important thing to note here is that I have allowed these potatoes to cool completely after boiling them. Oil 3 teaspoons, cumin seeds 1 teaspoon, green chilies 1 or 2 or by taste cut into small pieces, roasted peanut powder 1 tablespoon, salt by taste and sugar 1 teaspoon, which is optional to use. So first we are going to cut these potatoes into small cubes, and here it is important to allow the potatoes to cool completely before cutting, because if you try to cut them when they are hot, then they might crumble and you won't be able to make firm cubes with it. The size of the cubes can be according to your liking, and after cutting, separate out all the cubes if they are sticking to each other. Now let's keep these aside for some time and prepare the seasoning. Now heat oil in a pan and add cumin seeds. When they splutter, also add the green chilies, turn them around just a little, and then add all the potato cubes. Now mix everything together and then add the roasted peanut powder, sugar, which I said is optional to add, and salt by your taste. Again toss them around nicely to mix. Let it stay for 2 more minutes and then turn off the gas. So this simple and delicious jeera aloo is now ready. Serve it as an accompaniment with regular food or with fast or any upvas food. Hope you like the recipe. It's very easy. Do try it at home and remember to post any questions or comments. Thank you for watching Uma's Kitchen.